Excuse me, I locked this area off with invisible tape!
Memorize manual
about how to spell these words. Words that require thought. People think we're automatons, but that is exactly what we're not. We hear the word, we breathe it out. Unlike
the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling
Bee. We feel no animosity, and our heads are spinning.
We are the slightest bit bizarre.
But since the time is now, we shall take a phone that will concentrate on winning.
Halloween costume contest.
I was roadkill.
Philanthropy.
Philanthropy. May I have a definition?
The delusion that one has become an ox.
Oh, excuse me, ma'am, can you not sit in that seat? I saved a chair for my dad from the fourth row on the aisle. And it may take him a while, but when he gets here, that's his chair. 'Cause my mother's in an ashram in India.
That is correct.
My friend, the dictionary is a very reliable friend. Do 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 do.
Life is made up. Oh, I know your name. I don't need pity from someone named after a vegetable.
It's a fruit.
Well, it's a disgusting fruit, and I can't keep them down.
I literally went. It's a fruit. I started doing ballet everywhere.
I guess it's okay for a kid, though.
That was lovely.
If you spell olive, but you switch the two vowels, it becomes I love.
Did you know that if you switch the first two vowels of William, it becomes William?
Yeah, but you can switch the next two, and then it's Will A.
Are these really the kinds of things you think about?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm more of a science guy myself.
Well, you're also a really great speller.
Yeah? Thanks. Olive. I love. That's so stupid!
Ladies and gentlemen,
Miss Peretti, my dad.
From Cold Spring Country Day, we have William Barthay.
For a more difficult word.
Well, it was, but now that you're here, can I ask for something better?
I'm here for you now, Marcy.
Okay, Jesus, I was just wondering what would happen today if I didn't win.
What do you think would happen?
Well, I don't know, but I guess what I'm asking is, would you be disappointed in me if I lost?
Of course not. But I also wouldn't be disappointed with you if you win.
So you're saying it's up to me then?
Yes. And Marcy, this isn't the kind of thing I care very much about.
Simon, Majors, and
Miss Reddy,
I'm afraid we can't let you do that.
Let's allow it this once. Rona speaking on Miss Ostrovsky's line.
Does anyone else here care about the rules? This bee I'm as well organized as my mother's trailer in Canton. Now you might be like, that's a really absurd number. But I'm 10, and I think I have enough knowledge to vote for the President of the United States
more than some people do.
So that's why I think we should get it changed. And if you agree with me, my petition is outside to the left. Thank you!
Does anyone mind if we get back to the spelling?
You didn't give me my word.
Sweetie, thank you. We'll take it from here. Thank you. Sit down.
He said he's running a bit late, and he'll talk about the entrance fee with you when he comes to pick you up.
Chimerical.
What was the word?
Chimerical.
Can I have a definition?
It means unreal, imaginary, visionary, wildly fanciful, highly unrealistic.
I get on my own.
L.E.
I'll make it happen, and all that
me, I will wave my hanky. Second,
E-L-A-N-G-U-E-S-C-E-N-C-E. That is incorrect.
Now remember.
To think that I might win it is astounding news, and I'm about to burst. How wonderful it feels to stand so close to first.
B-L-E.
I'll make it happen.
That is incorrect. The correct spelling is E-L-A-N-G-U-E-S-C-E-N-C-E. That is incorrect.
Now remember, no speller can win on another speller's mistake. Mr. Barfi must spell his next word correct in order to take the Putnam B.
Are you ready, William?
Yes. Thank you, Doc. I am ready.
Spell... Weltanschau.
Why, yes, of course. Weltanschau is the way you look at the world, your personal philosophy. W-E-L-T-A-N.
Thank you.
Champ cannot assume his duties as Putnam County Champ. Our sponsors of today have offered a $25 cash prize to our second place runner-up.
Really? Thank you. Thank you. I can't believe it. Miss Preddy, I can pay the fee now.
Very good. Very good.
Very good.
Hey, Bart. Good fee.
You too, Ostrowski.
Thanks, although I couldn't spell Q9 lessons correct. I made a mistake.
No, I didn't know how to spell it either.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I totally knew how to spell it.
Hey, Barth.
Yeah?
Congratulations.
Oh, of course.
Vice Principal Ponce found a new passion in his life, and her name was Rona Lisa Peretti. After courting her tirelessly for 2 years, she took out a restraining order on him. But he was still grateful to finally experience love.
Rona Lisa Peretti left Putnam County for a stretch and to travel the world.
He came in 42nd, top 50. In later years, he grew to become incredibly handsome. And became famed and notoriety for his pioneering efforts in the scientific fields of psychiatry and podiatry, also known as psychiatry.
All of us dropped to be reenacted the entire beat for her father on the car ride home. She grew up to be a loving and attentive parent, and the host of her own radio talk show, where each year she interviews the runner-up of the Putnam County Swimming Bee.
At the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, they grew up undeniably.
As our hair is thinning,
our task caught up with us at last. It was a very nice, very nice, very, very, very nice, very nice, very nice, very, very, very nice, very
where each year she interviews the runner-up of the Putnam County Spelling Bee.